Prescription drug abuse is an epidemic in this country, and the source of these drugs is often the home medicine cabinet. If you have unneeded or expired medications, now is the time to dispose of them. On Saturday, September 25th, the DEA and our partners are operating collection sites across America. Turn in your unused, unneeded, and expired medications, no questions asked. Visit DEA.gov to find a location near you. Good drugs can end up in bad places. Help keep prescription drugs off the streets.